a new Tommy synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Betting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
There's someone there.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marno, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayne and Giutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayne and Giutani's interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Do with you.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of Duganville.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Do not leave baggage or equipment unattended.
Blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Down first.
car for Solomon's habitation tower. Serving the Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshal Bureau, and Sikhs and Habitation Suites.
I'm going to catch you. Thank you.
leaving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and seeks in synthetics.
Thank you. Trey.
It's Chief. There's something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They thought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got conduits offline
for now. I've pulled up the Apollo schematics. It looks like it can get to the access to the turbine shaft.
So when he starts kicking,
there'll be an emergency shutoff nearby. It won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
This is gonna be tight. Me too. Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ricardo. Your signal's just in straight. Fix straight.
Ricardo? For God's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Some of the company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
mission.
See you here tomorrow. Together.
Thank you.
procedures are getting bypassed left and right. Comms are offline. I thought it was random, but I'm not so sure. Oh God, I gotta get in. Tell Suzanne I love her.
Technicians in the Apollo Corps are answering my messages. We're all dying here, you bastards. You threw it all away. Fuck you, and fuck your company. Fuck you.
You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station. Kani protocols.
It's what?
Saxon is sold out. Wing and Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Synthetics are on the fritz, so I found some guys to help me out. I sent one into a manufacturing room, but he never came out. Every door is locked, and he sure as hell can't get to the robot without a fight. I don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for him, but there's nowhere to look. Our ship's over soon. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.